This is another piece in a similar vein. In 1998, the wonderful audio engineer, Jason Edge, stayed up one night with me, and we recorded lots of piano music at Kingston University. So he had this idea that you can get a good atmosphere if you just work the whole night. And this is one of the pieces that came out of it. And I was very tired at one point. I was almost having to play in my sleep. I was kind of in another world. And in order to get myself focused and to stay with what was going on, because it took quite a bit of concentration, we did a multi-track piece. And we not only multi-tracked the piano, but we made the piano have lots of echo. So I was playing continually against my own echoes. So that kind of kept me awake. And it came out, it turned out to be a very good piece, and I've used it quite a lot for to play over. And I call this Fiery Cascades.